The mysterious death of Elisa Lam. Elisa Lam was a 21-year-old student staying at the Hotel Cecil in Los Angeles when she went missing in January 2013. Her body was found contaminating the water 2 weeks later in the hotel's water tank by the maintenance man. Lam reportedly suffered from bipolar disorder. At first glance, this story could be chalked up to a freak accident. However, there are many very notable and extremely strange coincidences surrounding her death.